द 13 मोस्ट एंटी इंफ्लेमेटरी फूड्स यू कैन ईट। इन्फ्लेमेशन कैन बी बोथ गुड एंड बैड। ऑन वन हैंड इट हेल्प्स योर बॉडी डिफेंड इटसेल्फ फ्रॉम इन्फेक्शन एंड इंजरी। ऑन द अदर हैंड क्रॉनिक इन्फ्लेमेशन कैन लीड टू वेट गेन एंड डिजीज। स्ट्रेस, इन्फ्लेमेटरी फूड्स एंड लो एक्टिविटी लेवल्स कैन मेक दिस रिस्क इवन ग्रेटर। However, studies demonstrate that some foods can fight inflammation. Here are 13 anti-inflammatory foods. Number 1. Berries. Berries provide antioxidants known as anthocyanins. These compounds may reduce inflammation, boost immunity, and reduce your risk of heart disease. Number 2. Fatty fish. Fatty fish boast high amounts of the omega-3 fatty acids EPA and DHA, which have anti-inflammatory effects. Number 3. Broccoli. Broccoli is one of the best sources of sulforaphane, an antioxidant with powerful anti-inflammatory effects. Number 4. Avocados. Avocados offer various beneficial compounds that protect against inflammation and may reduce your cancer risk. Number 5. Green tea. Green tea's high EGCG content reduces inflammation and safeguards your cells from damage that can lead to disease. Number 6. Peppers. Chili peppers and bell peppers are rich in quercetin, synaptic acid, ferulic acid, and other antioxidants with strong anti-inflammatory effects. Number 7. Mushrooms. Some edible mushrooms boast compounds that may decrease inflammation. Eating them raw or lightly cooked may help you reap their full anti-inflammatory potential. Number 8. Grapes. Several plant compounds in grapes such as resveratrol can reduce inflammation. They may also reduce your risk of several diseases. Number 9. Turmeric. Turmeric contains a powerful anti-inflammatory compound called curcumin. Eating black pepper with turmeric can significantly enhance the absorption of curcumin. Number 10. Extra virgin olive oil. Extra virgin olive oil provides powerful anti-inflammatory benefits, which may reduce your risk of heart disease, cancer, and other serious health conditions. Number 11. Dark chocolate and cocoa. Flavanols in dark chocolate and cocoa can reduce inflammation. They may also reduce your risk of several diseases. Number 12. Tomatoes. Tomatoes are an excellent source of lycopene, which may reduce inflammation and protect against cancer.